It's been a while, Flaw.
Master Vulcanus!
What? Don't tell me he's an angel.
You've got to be kidding. No matter how you look at it, that's a face of a villain.
True. You look so evil, it's a pity that you're an angel.
Silence! How dare you look at my glorious face and call me a villain? Angel trainee Flan, to conspire with demons to wage war on Celestia is an unspeakable sin. Not only that, but you've harmed innocent angels. You deserve nothing short of death. I, the Archangel Vulcanus, shall carry out your sentence.
Please, Master Vulcanus, I'm only here with a question for the Seraph.
Quiet, traitor! Disgusts me to even speak to you.
Master Vulcanus, why? Why am I a traitor?
Stop pretending to be innocent. We all know that you are conspiring with demons so that you can take over Celestia. And on top of that, you tricked that stupid defender of Earth into fighting for your cause. How despicable. It is our responsibility as angels to destroy demons, the root of all evil, and watch over the helpless human race. To renounce your sublime duty and join forces with these foul demons is simply unforgivable!
Hey! Who the hell do you think you are?
Wait! Please, let me handle this. Master Vulcanus, I pity you.
What? What?
You believe that demons are evil, that humans are helpless, and that you alone are right. But I know that demons can show kindness, and humans can be brave! Without seeking proof, you have allowed your judgment to be colored by prejudice. Isn't the evil what you speak of in your own heart, Master Vulcanus?
What?
Flan.
Yeah, you hit it right on the nose.
Right on.
Beep, beep, bleep, beep. I am deeply moved.
I see that the Defender's spirit has awakened within you, too. From this day forward, you shall be known as a Defender of Earth.
You! Evil in my heart? Never! I am only doing what is right. And I will prove that to you here and now, with your death. Go, soldiers! Kill them all!
Go!
Huh!
come!
Pray. Die. Repent. Die. Repent. Pray.
Out of my way! Something's not right.
Huh? What do you mean?
We've made it this far, but still haven't seen any sign of the Seraph.
That's true.
If the Seraph is not involved in any of this, then why hasn't he come out and saved Flan?
So, you're saying the fact that he hasn't shown up can only mean...
I understand your point. But I'll believe in Master Lamington until the very end!
Geez, you're stubborn! Don't tell me it's because of love again!
Yes, it is! Absolutely! To have faith in someone you respect, that's love!
Oh, what a love freak!
Well... I don't trust the Seraph myself, but I guess I can tag along.
Etna!
I'll help you, Flan. I believe in you.
Me too. I trust in your love.
Beep, beep, blip, beep. I will accompany you too.
Miss Jennifer! Mr. Gordon! Mr. Thursday!
This is ridiculous! You guys are so naive!
Hmm? Does that mean you're leaving, Prince?
Fool! How can I turn back now when I haven't seen the Seraph? I'll go on even if it's by myself!
Laharl! Everybody, thank you so much! I'm glad that I met all of you! I have harmed my own kind. No matter how this journey ends, I will receive severe punishment. But I have no regrets. I was able to meet such wonderful companions.
What?
ikimasu. Atare!
Repent. Repent. Repent.
Ikimasu. Atare!
Repent. Fool.
Die.
Die.
Ha!
Repent.
Baby. Double.